Autodesk software allows customers to design, visualize, and simulate their ideas digitally, helping them to experience and improve their projects before they are built. Let's take a look at how Marin Bicycles in Northern California use digital models to design and build a better mountain bike. Using a digital prototype, they could see what the bike would look like. Through collision detection and stress analysis, they could also see how the bike would perform in the real world. Digital prototyping helped them build a better mountain bike. Digital models were also used to design the new building for the California Academy of Sciences. Architect Renzo Piano and his team had a vision of a museum in harmony with its surroundings. It's the only place on the planet where visitors can explore an aquarium, a planetarium, and a rainforest, all under one living roof. Naturally ventilating the space, the rolling roofline draws cool air into the piazza as hot air vents through the skylights. The radiant floor generates heat, while the 2.5-acre living roof naturally insulates. The design of the academy evolved based on the combined results of many studies. Things like the unique design of the roof totally changed based on the seismic and structural analysis. Extensive studies determined the critical placement of the skylights, allowing just the right amount of natural sunlight to reach the rainforest and coral reef. Because they were able to experience their project before it was built, this impressive structure is now the greenest museum on the planet. Digital models are also used to manage large-scale infrastructure projects like the San Francisco-Oakland Bay Bridge. Early on in this project, engineers were able to explore different design alternatives quickly and easily. During the design phase, 3D digital models were used to check for potential conflicts between the different structural components of the tower. Deck fabrication and installation procedures were simulated, analyzed, and validated. And the structural performance of the bridge piers was accurately predicted. Mechanical and electrical components were checked against the structural model for conflicts. A 4D simulation was used to plan the different construction activities that would occur simultaneously in the very confined space of the project. The use of digital models gave the Bay Bridge design team a realistic and accurate view of their project that allowed them not only to experience, but to improve the bridge before it was built. All over the world, today's design and engineering professionals are facing unprecedented challenges, from increased global competition to greater demand for designs that are sustainable. Autodesk is committed to helping them respond to those challenges with technology equal to their vision of a better designed world.